What's up, everybody? Caress Russell here, and I am excited to announce that I am the new National Manager for Arts and Inclusion Education for the Be Kind People Project. Now, some of you may remember me as the host from Full Circle 2019, where I saw firsthand the high-level combination of educational programming and entertaining performance that the Be Kind People Project provides. I was absolutely blown away and continue to be in awe of the people, their passion, and their commitment to growing character within themselves and the clients we serve. Now, our work here at the Be Kind People Project is more important than ever right now, and we believe in the universal concept of kindness and what it looks like to put it into action. Students, families, teachers, and schools, well, they're all in need of resources and training to navigate this new and challenging educational landscape. Well, we are absolutely committed to reaching students wherever and however they learn. This means in the classrooms, small groups, and at home, and have made it a priority to be as accessible as possible. We offer a variety of proven and effective evidence-based programs. And in these last few months, we've redirected our efforts towards reimagining and packaging these programs for tech-based learning environments. One that focuses on the importance of social and emotional learning and academic success. Now, we are so excited to announce our new Be Kind Academy. We've been working hard and have much more to share, but first, we want to hear from you. We'd like to start a dialogue with you about what it means to be educating in this current climate and how we can support. You know, ongoing conversations are necessary to improve the learning culture we are in right now. We need each other. So be sure to send in your comments. We'll be holding this discussion as part of our preview party on August 27th. So mark it on your calendars and be on the lookout for details soon. I am so excited to join the team, and we can't wait to hear from you. Well, until then.
On behalf of the Be Kind crew, we just want to say
thank you.